And the floodlights are shining down on the players here in the Spanish capital of Madrid. We're at the Bernabeu. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And on the programme today, it's round of 16 action in the Continental Cup. It's Real Madrid up against Bayern Munich.
Well, Derek, this is when teams start thinking about winning the tournament. One game away from the quarterfinals, and what a game this should be. Full of skill, passion and physicality. I'm really looking forward to this.
Nicely cut out. And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Fernand Mendy starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. And operating through the middle in attack today, Karim Benzema. Well, here is the Bayern side. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Benjamin Pavard plays with Alphonse.
Derek, they must finish here.
There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here it is again. 2v1 against the keeper, and they make no mistake. It's a well-taken goal in the end.
Well, Bayern restart the game, and that should certainly shake them up a bit. And nicely struck. It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close. It was a decent effort. Just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
Carvajal. Here's Valverde. And it's gone over the line. Pavard. Jamal Musiala. Kimmich. Bayern pushing forward with options available. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Joshua Kimmich. Can't miss, surely. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Clears it away.
Well, I think everybody expected Bayern to equalise there. They're certainly creating chances now. But what a save that was to keep them at bay.
Really well hit, but just too much height on it. Mendy. On the ball, Rüdiger. What a shocking pass, really. Leroy Sané. Rüdiger. The ball with Luka Modric. Mendy. And he did well to cut it out. Kimmich. Pavard with it. Joshua Kimmich. Goretzka. Serge Gnabry. Making progress. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Modric. Carvajal.
Now there you can see Real Madrid haven't been able to control possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Modric. And return to Benzema. And Benzema! And still danger here. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Pavard. and Kimmich. Good pressure high up the pitch. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And a good take under duress there. Karim Benzema. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Luka Modric. And the degree of difficulty wasn't all that high in terms of the save. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, out of play. Under pressure. Sané. Given away by Bayern Munich. And room now out on the wing. And teammates to play it to. Mendy. Well, that's really strong play to keep hold of the ball. Luka Modric. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And he's broken free! And a goal to open the scoring! A very bright start to this one! Well, as Liverpool get the ball moving again, how will they react? Nicely timed tackle. Mendy. Karim Benzema in the thick of things. Can he apply the finish? Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. And the keeper not thinking it through. Intense pressure. Henderson. And a tidy challenge. Benzema. Henderson has it. Salah. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Firmino. Can they trouble the opposition this time? This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how? Oh! How important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Well, sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time. Thiago. Oh, the threat is there. No way through. Just can't get it past them. Takes the shot. Well, body in the way. Firmino. Liverpool unable to hold on to the ball. Nice looking pass. Luka Modric. Will it be? And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Matip. It's with Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. Darwin Nunez. Firmino. Return to Salah. And giving the ball away. Mendy. And teammates around him. Course. Now with Benzema. And it might be. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many. So on they go again, and every indication that Real are going to stroll to victory here. Darwin Nunez. Here is Thiago. Nunez. Thiago. It's with Fabinho. Virgil van Dijk. Thiago. Can they convert? The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Offside, close one. Benzema. Here's Valverde. Kroos. Toni Kroos. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. And taken short. Modric. Carvajal. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Henderson. Modric. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? The delivery from Salah here. Well, didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Modric. Here's Carvajal. Karim Benzema has a go! A goal! An exceptional performance, this! Four to the good now!